So this right here, right here, right here, right here, right here. So this right here is the way you can make a rainbow. You can be a co-creator with our Lord and make a rainbow. So I'm talking about the infinite rainbow prayer. So like whenever you make yourself a rainbow, you can just think thoughts of peace and love and family and God and our Savior Christ and all these beautiful things in life and just having faith in the all-goodness in life and believing that it shall be done because it is already done in God's divine mind. So just keep on thinking them holy divine thoughts when you make a rainbow with a hose and the sun. And the water, the blessed H2O. Because you couldn't live on planet Earth without it. So I just want to say, God bless the Lord.
Well, the blessed one. Yeah, yeah.
So this right here, right here, right here.